Now, let's see, Kaida. How did I work on the Kaida? So, Kaida is, of course, themes and variations. It's our grammar, it's our vocabulary. That's how we learn what, you know, combinations and ideas can be put together in phrases and paidas and so on. So, taking a simple Kaida like Devi Kaida, Dhatitte, there are usual ways, play it slow, play it fast, and then develop, create variations, vistaras. I got an idea of why not also give inkling of what kind of rhythmic variations might come later, what kind of paltas and stuff might arrive later. So this is what I came up with, you know, in terms of developing it in the slow tempo already. So, So this develops as long as you want it to. You can make the variations of vistars go twice the length, four times the length, whatever. So that's like four times the length. So these kind of things can develop, and that's why it is interesting to imagine that one kata led to another. Like dhati, dhati, dhadate na led to dhatete, dhadatete, dhadate na. And then that led to dhatete, dhatete, dhadatete. And that led to dhatete, 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 and so on and so forth. So I hope this has been